We want to get now to some breaking news coming in out of North St. Louis. In just the last 30 minutes, we've learned that a man was killed in a shooting. Police say it happened at Vandeventer around 3:45. This was near Moffitt. Right now, the victim has not been identified. Homicide detectives are investigating. We will update you as soon as we learn more.